Well, I emailed some friends to say that the property had been sold subject to contract. Every one of them got back to me and said, wow, that was quick. And that's what I was looking for, you know, because once you make a decision to sell, you don't want to hang around. I've got, I mean, it made sense to me to not be part of a chain. So then I could, the buyer could move in at a fairly early, short notice, fairly early date. And because I'm thinking of moving to France, but need to take a holiday there, and I've got some health issues that I need to kind of take into consideration, that sort of that strategy worked for me, and it will work for me in the future, I suppose.